Hey, welcome to my channel, guys. I know, I'm wearing fake nails. I know. That's how beautiful they are. That's not horribly. Because I'm beautiful like that. Anyway, let's just get started with the video. Okay, guys, you read the title. Two fun ways to deal with bullies. I know I've watched some videos on this, and I really want to do one myself. So, let's get started. Way number one. Ignore them until their head explodes. Stop right there, idiot. Did you know that that crown looks like you have a fat head?
Oh.
Hey, Emma. God. I spilled juice on my homework.
Ha ha. Academy record.
Dang it, I better redo it.
Number two,
say the most random thing that pops into your mind.
You suck and you're so fat.
Fluffy cheese balls.
Fluffy cheese balls.
Number three, roast them.
At least my life has a point.
Number four, stare at them until they feel uncomfortable. I wish you would just die, you're so fat and ugly. Drink bleach or something. It'll help you, and also maybe help me. Aren't you gonna answer? Blur out a random fact every time they start speaking.
Snails are slow. Can my butt fart? Oh, and did you know that poop can have... And by the way, yelling is not allowed in the hallways.
I said
that yelling is not allowed in the hallways.
Enjoy it. And can you tell me which way you like best in the comments? Thank you.